Yes, I did. So
I appreciate you guys being here, man. It's always a privilege to have you guys in here. We can develop young kids from a young age all the way up until you're either professional, high school, college, whatever it may be. A couple things, man, that I really wanted to address with you guys as I thought about this today. I want to talk about the difference between willingness and will. Our guys and our top level guys that come in here on the daily know the difference between willingness and will. Willingness is showing up here. Willingness is doing whatever coach put in front of you. Will is a different thing. Will is between you and you. Only you know if you did it hard. Only you know if you trained hard. You have to do that with the will. You have to be willing to show up, but you got to tap into your will, because only you know when you go to bed at night and you look in the mirror, you know if you gave everything. That's between you and you. Okay? That's the only thing. That's the only judgment of it. That's why it's so beautiful. I want to talk about one other thing that we do with our big athletes when they come in here. Every day when they come in, see that wrench on the wall? That big wrench right here? At some point, those athletes go over and touch that. And the purpose behind that is to give them a physical feeling that they're here to work. They're here to put in the wrench time and be the absolute best that they can be in whatever sport that they're doing. And you start to understand that the more you're around those high-level individuals. So starting that practice, as young as you guys are, starting that practice now is what's going to make you great. And understanding that there's a difference in showing up, going through workouts, doing what you have to do, and having will during that. And you can hold each other accountable, okay? I appreciate you guys being here, and I appreciate you letting me talk to you. And I'd like to do it again. I've watched some of the videos you put out, man. I love the work that you guys are putting in, but I want you to understand the things that we're looking for, the things that any high-level coach is looking for, is can you tap into your own will? If you can't do that, you might as well find the bench, man. You might as well find the bench. You're never going to get off that. If you can tap into your own will, be willing to show up and tap into your will, that's the two major things that I'm looking for. Be perfect. Be perfect. You have to be perfect to accomplish things. Anyone tells you any different, they're lying to you. I appreciate you guys letting me talk to you, man. That's all I got.
Appreciate you.
That always.
You guys, thank Justin.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you guys, man. Get after you. Hey.
Champion. Run, 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 run